What's going on, Gavin Squad? Here, another reaction video for you tonight, man. It's been a while since I last did a video. I know, if you guys haven't noticed, I'm in a new apartment. Back in November, I moved to a new state. Well, I lived here for 7 years. I basically just moved back to the area where I grew up for 7 years. And I got a new apartment then, and I moved again to a place with slightly cheaper rent. But still in the same area. So basically I've been having a lot going on also in my personal life. I'm not getting into that. So I kind of pumped the brakes on doing YouTube videos for a little bit, but man, I'm back into it. You know, I miss having fun on my channel. I appreciate your patience if you guys have been part of the squad. And those of you who have been checking in, if you haven't, joined the squad yet, what you waiting for? Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, share, join the squad, join the family. Now, if you guys are new to the squad, you already know if you have been a part of the squad. But if you're new, I give a review, trash your past, my honest opinion. I have been giving too many in my history on my channel, giving too many trashes, but there have been a few. Kid Cudi, I expect nothing but the best. He's got me through a lot. Heart of a Lion tattoo right here, man. I'm looking forward to this. So Do What I Want, Kid Cudi. I'm excited, man. Let's get it.
Stay off the weed.
Why are you saying it like that? Stay off the weed. No. I wish I had some weed right now, man. I'm reacting to Kid Cudi without weed. What kind of shit is this? Man, I ran out today. I ran out this morning. But I'm getting some more tomorrow, so it's alright. It's alright. Let me know if you guys are smoking. Come and see some blood.
I sit back in the cut. All my niggas riding with me, more excuses to stun. And we fill up the cup, and we fill up the woods. Now I bang out the truck, and the race looking good. Get your girl up a hay, says she ready to play. It's all a game, it's all a game, and I'm doing my thing. More rage.
Oof, this beat? Oh, shit, yeah. Yeah, this beat. Man, we've been waiting for new Cudi. I mean, he's been releasing music. Don't get me wrong. He's been releasing like that one song off the new Sonic the Hedgehog movie. I haven't watched the movie, but I heard the Cudi song off the soundtrack. I actually tried to do a reaction video to that song, but it got blocked. But yeah, you know, Cudi's been releasing some material. And it's always great to hear new Cudi, but man, I can't wait for the new Cudi album. He's got that series coming out on Netflix soon, Intergalactic. Oh, I'm hyped. Also, let me know if you guys would smoke with Kid Cudi, because I know I damn well would. That would be so dope, man. He's basically saying, man, I got the girls, I got the weed, I got the dope cars right now. I'm just straight vibing. I'm just straight vibing, man. I love that. I love that for him.
More rage, black Porsche in the rain. Someone stop me, bitch, get off me, man. My life ain't the same. Natural killer, born the son of feeling the pain. Now it's like I'm on my super and I'm killing them gangs. Been through hell and back, made it, it's a rap. Can't keep a nigga down, down, baby, that's a fact. And I rip it, keep it city running through my veins. 2BK, East New York, and I never change. Keep my niggas close, just like I'm supposed. This is for my people, truth is what I wrote.
And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I can do what I want. Living, I'ma do what I want.
Feel like writing a movie, yeah, that shit will be groovy. Anything that I want, anything my shit, and I'm living with love. Ain't no question, all praises to my angels above. Take a trip, a couple women, couple swims to the groove. Set a mood to the tune. Rockstar in the news, rockstar you too. Not my nigga, you.
Ooh, hold up, hold up!
Cudi, did you just do what I think you did?
That was a reference. I believe that was a reference to his song Frequency. Yeah, because like, oh shit, I haven't heard that song in a minute. A couple, yeah, that's got to be a reference to Frequency. Couple shrooms, yeah, that's got to be a reference to Frequency. Which, by the way, is a dope song. If you haven't heard Frequency by Kid Cudi, definitely go look it up. If you aren't familiar with a lot of Kid Cudi's work, definitely go look more into him. I'm just going to say that. Like, if you're new to the Cud fam.
Keep my head up, never let up in my face what I choose. On this journey, Fonto burning, catch the signs and the clues. And I'm dripping, yes, you catching Virgil tag on the shoes. Can't begin, I'm on Zoom. Cut her back on the moon. Back on the moon.
And I feel like I could do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I could do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh shit, the moon man. The moon man's back. This song's lit, man. This song's lit. I'm so hyped, man. Let me know if you guys are hyped for new Cudi whenever he drops, man. Because I know, like, the first thing I see when I drop it, man, I'm like, I got to go do a vid. I got to do a vid. I actually just found out that this dropped. So man. I mean, it's Sunday, so it just dropped a couple days ago. But seriously, like, Cudi, every time he drops something, man, I get hyped. Like, we need Man on the Moon 4. That's what we need.
And I feel like I could do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want. And I feel like I could do what I want. Living, 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 I'ma do what I want.
Okay. My opinion, my personal opinion. Like I said, you can't go wrong with Kid Cudi. He has had some songs I've been iffy on, but that, even then, I still like the songs. Even I was kind of iffy on, you know, he's setting the bar high for Cudi. Do What I Want, I had a dope beat. You know, he had that old school Cudi vibe I kind of picked up. And I love that vibe, man. Like, I love old school and new school Cudi. Don't get me wrong. But the old school, it just reminded me of old school Cudi. Like, we need Man on the Moon 4. We need Man on the Moon 4. Cudi, if you're watching, when's it dropping? Send me a DM, man. Let me know. I won't tell anybody. I just want to know. If you have any details on if there will be a Man on the Moon 4, I would love to know. I would love to know. Anyway, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, share, join the squad, join the family. Thanks again for your patience and understanding. I have more videos coming soon. If you have any requests, let me know in the comment section down below. Let's get it.